Welcome to BMAC Accounting How-To Video Tutorial. This video will educate you on how to use the invoice module on BMAC Accounting. BMAC allows you to send invoices to customers and track sent invoices with ease. You can do this by clicking on the invoice module from your work tools. 1. Click on Create New Invoice. 2. Select your customer from the customer drop-down list for existing customers or click on New Customer to create a new customer. 3. Select the date and due date if it is different from the day you are raising the invoice. 4. Select the currency by typing the currency acronym, for example, NGN for Nigerian Naira. 5. Add the sales order number, if any. 6. Type in the narration that should be shown in the accounting postings or ledger in the description of transaction field. 7. Select the income earned if your chart of accounts was customized to have multiple income earned. 8. Select payment type from the payment drop-down for cash, credit, or bank payment. 9. Select from the option the company's bank details to be inscribed on the invoice. 10. Fill in details of the company's services you are offering to the customer and the amount. 11. Add as many rows as possible by clicking the Add More button for multiple services. 12. Where VAT is applicable, click the Apply VAT button to compute the VAT value and grand total. 13. Click the Save button. 14. You can send, print, or download the invoices to PDF by clicking on the View under the Action button. Thank you for taking time out to watch this video. Please practice this a couple of times to master this process.